what he's saying is, look, you can build a wall all you want, but if we don't have boots on the ground to control this wall, then it's not going to work. In the same sentence, he'll say, look, it does work in metropolitan urban areas like in El Paso. And the Border Patrol says it is working. In fact, to date this year, they have 3,000 arrests for undocumented immigrants crossing into this country illegally just in the El Paso sector. Last year, the same time frame, they had 11,000. So they say it is working.